PGD, or pre-implantation genetic diagnosis, is a procedure designed to assess the well-being of the embryo and, by extension, of the future child. PGD is performed for a variety of reasons, most importantly for couples who are carriers of genetic diseases, such as muscular dystrophy and so forth. We are able to look at the embryo, at each cell in the embryo, and decide which embryo will result in a healthy baby. In addition, it allows us to assess the gender of the embryo, thereby allowing couples who desire family balancing to have the desired gender of their child. People come to our office quite often asking for a specific gender, some of them for family balancing, others for medical reasons. There are some diseases that are carried on by that affect only male offsprings. So there are also cultural reasons why people prefer one gender over another. We find gender selection ethical. It has been considered ethical by our society, and we will offer it to any couple for either medical reasons or for family balancing. The process includes in vitro fertilization, during which an embryo is obtained from an egg and sperm. The embryo is allowed to grow to day 3 or to day 5, at which time we can remove a single cell if it's day 3 or a group of cells if it's day 5, and within 1 to 2 days study thoroughly the genetic material contained within the cell. At the end of that period, we are able to assess, or we are able to predict, that the embryo is normal or not and the gender of that embryo. The accuracy of PGD approaches 100%. This recent development called PGD, which has only been around for the past 10 years, has allowed the prevention of horrendous diseases from being perpetuated in the next generation and practically eliminated for that particular family. Allowing gender selection has practically saved the lives of couples within certain cultural groups in which the gender is of utmost importance.